All right, guys, we've got the spool high speed bearings installed in one of these Curado 200 B5s. I'm going to show you the difference. This is the original, the bearings in the Curado. All right, guys, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to spin the handle and I'm going to mash the button. And you can see that lasts for maybe 6 seconds. All right, guys, here's the reel with the new bearings. You can even hear the difference in the bearings. So I'm excited to try these out on a rod with a big swim bait. I've got both of these reels paired up on a 7'11" extra heavy all-star rod that I throw my big swim baits and big glide baits on. So you guys stay tuned for Greenfish Nation and let's see the difference that these full high speed bearings make. Hey guys, it's John with Greenfish Nation. I want to welcome you to the channel today. Today, guys, we're going to be trying out the new spool high speed bearings. We're going to try those out on some old green Shimano Curados. These are the 200 B5s. I've had these reels about 20 years. So you guys stay tuned. We're going to install these spool high speed bearings and see what difference they make. All right, guys, I'm gonna start by taking this this Shimano reel. I'm gonna take the side plate off of it. You should have one bearing right inside there. You should have another bearing right here on the outside of the spool. This is gonna be your hardest one to change. And then your last bearing is gonna be right here underneath this little cap. And when you take it off, be sure and watch because there's gonna be a little tensioner spring that keeps tension against that bearing. Don't want that to pop out and fly off somewhere. Get that out of there. This one's kind of cumbersome to take off without taking the handle off. I'm just gonna take a little screwdriver and I'm gonna reach right inside there. I'm gonna start trying to pop that thing loose and it'll come right out. There's the original bearing that came in it. I'm gonna open up my package here. It comes with the three bearings that I need. Just gonna dump those out right here. There's two bearings of the same size. This bearing just drops right back in that hole. Gonna put your spring back in there. Trying to get where you guys can see. There we go. Just gonna snug that down. All right, that's got this one in. Gonna do the same thing here. This one has a little clip on it. You wanna make sure you don't lose that little clip. It's kind of a funny little clip, so I'm gonna put my thumb on it so I don't lose it, don't spring out of there. There you go, I'm just gonna pick that up and set it right down there, and then this little bearing right here should just come out pretty easy. There's that bearing. This bearing just slides right back in there. Push it down. Take your little spring clip and put the back in first. And then you can take your little screwdriver and just push it right down. Make sure it's pushed all the way to the back. That's got this one done as well. This is my new bearing, so. All right, guys, you're gonna start on this bearing by moving out your little pin here. All right, you can see I got my pin out there. Take this bearing right here off. It just slides right off. And you can put the new bearing on. It's that simple. And you're gonna slide this little pin back in here. Make sure you got it even in there. Slide it right back in place in your reel here. Put that reel back together. All the brakes are off. Tensioner knob is out where you have no tension on it. The spool moves a little bit side to side. All right, guys, we got the speed spool bearing in there. And the new reel. I think you can definitely see a difference. I think you guys will agree with me. There's definitely a difference in the spool high speed bearings than the stock bearings. Appreciate you joining us today on Greenfish Nation. Guys, if you haven't tried out the Spool High Speed Bearings, look them up on the internet. They got most reels available. Good luck to you guys. Until next time, I'm John with Greenfish Nation. I want to wish you tight lines.